That's a bummer, isn't it?
Thank you.
Guan Yin taught me this.
Yeah.
One Yin taught me this.
Oh. Wukong failed to slay!
Holding on, despite it all. Does your vengeance weigh more than your family? Spit it out now, his relic!
My king. I'm sorry for my weakness. I turned to them, but none offered help.
My lady, forget it.
I implore you to show mercy and spare my son. He is the last of the Yaksha's bloodline in the West. With an origin most tragic and twisted. Now, he poses a threat no more. Should you grant him mercy, I, Rakshasi, and the Bull King shall retreat ourselves to secluded meditation. Along with our children, we will never leave the mountain again. He is our son. We will bear his punishment. If it pleases you, my plantain fan is also yours to take.
Flames have paved my way. Through flames, I shan't stray. Vain was my flame, for revenge destined to stray. That light lies in our submission, kneeling and begging. Ah! ever witness it.
You've atoned through deeds, Black Bear. Take this pair of eyes. You've served the righteous cause, Yellow Rat. These ears are yours. Your power has gathered anew, Yellow Brown. Keep this nose. You've endured hardships under iron. Go with the tongue. And the boon, it is the hardest to turn against a sworn brother. You can have his body.
Your reluctance is plain, just like my own. They forced me to drink from the river of childbearing, to bear that boy in my womb. If not for that monkey, we could have lived our separate lives in peace, as if none of this had happened. You're all cooped. You knew who I was from the start. Why do you choose to be their lapdog? I never wanted to sever our ties. If kinship means anything to you, give me that relic and let me avenge my people. My king! Let the monkey have my fan! There will be no trouble!
Your brother, I've disciplined. Your boy, I've given away. Your wife's fan. Today, I'll take it with me too! Find a master and serve the right. It's the only path left for the likes of us. Don't you understand, brother?
Wukong! I took out the bull's concubine with a whack of my rake, too! Turned out, she was a fox squire!
Yakshas are the mightiest of the eight legions, after all. Be your body hard as metal, meeting death in scores is inevitable. Yet, why did you endure the fish and those carts just as poorly? You rush like wind with a clouded mind. It's your desires that shape what you see. Had your mind been less unsettled, would you still have fallen for that child's play? Haste oft blinds, while patience illumines. Next time, can you still fulfill as Wukong without Baji? To subdue the Bull King, the Jade Emperor issued an edict. Nerja, with the incinerating wheels, the Gwai-slaying sword and the coiling tether, and his father with the sealing pagoda and the revealing glass. Combining their strength, they mustered a host of immortals who fought the Bull King and narrowly defeated him. Thank you. As the Bull King collapsed, he cast a glance behind, as if catching a glimpse of his deepest fear. The red boy coming to claim his life with the five elemental carts and the valiant six. He wished this day would never come, yet also longed for its swift arrival. Before the journey, Wukong lived free and easy. He wandered the lands and befriended the mighty. He had six sworn brothers, the Bull King among them. The monkey and the bull both called themselves great sages. They were two of a kind. As for their parting of ways and hard-fought strife, those are tales for another time. Amid Wukong's rampage through the court, he toppled Lord Lao's pill furnace. A few bricks bearing remnant flames fell here and became the Flaming Mountains. Lord Lao blamed the furnace-tending boy for his negligence and banished him to become the keeper of this place. That was Princess Fairfox of Mount Jile. Graced with great wealth, the princess revered the Bull King's immense power. She gladly wed him, despite the ill-suited match. The two shared some joyous days together, until the monk and his disciples came, and Bajia slew the princess. Stories tell that the two bore a daughter, though her fate is unknown.
We're getting home, son. Not getting all worked up. That old monkey's going to be at the mountaintop no matter what. We don't have to rush. We've gathered the five relics, just as he said. All we need now is the sixth one he has. Curse these wretches. Hey, you see? I knew there was something that old fool hadn't told us. Otherwise, no one up above would bother to ruin this place yet again. Yeah, they're coming for you, no doubt. I can't bear it. I simply can't.
I tolerate no evil under my nose. Neither does my axe. Bring me more revenants so I can chop them up. Heed my words. The Red Boy's carts are nothing more than a distraction. Thinks he can outwit me. Bah! That brat! Make haste and head up the mountain. We must figure out what he's planning. They are called five element cards for a reason. What's your tally? Very well. The entrance is secured for now. You can go first and I'll catch up with... The king once told me that each of the five cards has its own unique nature. The king once told me that each of the five cards has its own unique nature. fighting for your own pleasure. You should have spared me a cart before my axe gets rusty. I can see the king from here, stripped of his mount and weapon. I wonder what's behind all this. What else is hidden in this mountain? I feel blind. Blind! We should find the king's mount first. The Bishui beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? The Bishui beast is treasured by the king as his own kin.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. No!
My king, he treated me well. To die for him, I would not regret it. But I failed, brother. Failing his mission is what I regret. My king must have done something reckless for that Tang boy. The truth, I wager, lies beyond that door. That cursed cart was no match for me. I went easy on it. That's all. Quite a good lad you are. But remember, don't be swayed. Stay true.
Our lady asked us to guard this place, not to check another face. Kill whoever breaks in was the order.
By your word!
Yeah!
Thank you. nada.
Thank you.
Thank you. monsters. Yes.
Doctor, nice to know. Lord, please.
sweeping over a room.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah!
Our master bade this child be born, but he never knew my struggles.
How can we but follow the master's word? Rakshasi, you know it was he who made you drink from the river of childbearing.
Shut it. You shall never speak of it. The king knows why I had to drink it. But I haven't glimpsed him ever since then. He made it another reason for his absence.
Rakshasi, your husband shirks dishonor this way. He granted you this cave with his Mount Bishwe beast as its sentinel. He's compromised enough for the sake of our master.
You will seal your lips on this. Our family would be doomed if anyone knew the truth behind this child.
Fear not. Master bids me aid you in secret. You and the bull, you will rear this child to manhood. And when the boy comes of age, well, on that day, he will be living proof of the dark deeds of Mount Lingshan.
I don't know.